Okay, guys, we're on the 24-hour the Finale Ligure trail. Today we'll do the circuit they did in 2019. And yeah, it should be good fun. You're right, it's okay. It's okay, excuse me. Yes, as I was saying, quite a lot of families. Hopefully, we're not going to clean anyone up. Everyone's going to have a good day. Great to see everyone out enjoying the trails again after a strict lockdown. Out in nature getting some sunshine. Ciao. So, quite a bit of trail to begin with, either an opportunity to maybe put some tempo effort in, pull away from some competitors, also an opportunity to go too hard, too early and potentially blow up for the single trail. So it's a fine line, it's easy to cross. Beautiful weather now coming into summer. We had a bit of rain maybe a week ago. As you can see, there's still quite a few puddles about. Into the first section of single trail. Be wary, there's no hikers. Beautiful through the forest here. Lots of protection from the sun. Beautiful to see that. Get back into the lovely single trail again. Slippery rocks. Gotta stay on top of it. Tip the bike over in those rocks and some sharp turning. Back on the pedals. It's a nice easy trail now. Take on some intermittent nutrition. spots in the trail that you can take the nutrition in. For this bit of a switchback. Bit of an easy corner to overshoot there. Not much of a berm. And back on the pedals again. It's pretty tight through the trees at the moment. Lots of growth. Nothing compared to what's coming up later. Another little test, but nothing too technical. Out of the saddle now. Just staying on top of the pedals. Up we go. That's gonna sting it. 20 hours in. Into the sticks. Of the ocean, or the sea I should say, Ligurian Sea, but not for long because we've got to go back around into the woods again. Now, pretty slippy climb, it's like marbles these rocks. Find a nice easy gear, keep that weight on the back wheel, pick a line. Fight that traction. Just weaving through the roots. Oh, here we go. In this trail, short pinchy climbs that are hard to conserve on because
about that.
Yeah, so as I was saying, those pinches, they're hard to conserve on because if you conserve too much you'll just stop, so you've got to keep the power on and try not to blow yourself up through a tricky corner. Back on these slippery rocks again. Watch the hikers, shared trail. to see people exercising out, so I'm not complaining. Bit of a left-hander again. Yep. And nice steady climb. We're not going to go too hard because coming up shortly will be some techie single trail, which I'm hoping I don't have to get off for. We'll see how I go. But it's pretty pinchy and deceptively long. But we'll see. For now, we'll just enjoy this steady climb. Ciao. That's two words, it's good to know. Goodbye. Pretty general greeting. Grazie. Thank you. If you're very... what's the word? Very thankful, you say grazie mille. That's thank you very much. And that's all you need to know. Nah, it's just the beginning and it's part of the fun of coming over for such a long time. It's being able to learn slowly the language and the culture, which is a really beautiful culture. Okay, so out of the single trail, we turn again onto the fly road. I'm going to take on some more input. A custom blend. It's perfect for these hot days. Great flavour. Very refreshing. I'll do another video on all the nutrition stuff in the future. For now, let's enjoy the 24-hour the Finale Ligure trails. So once again, you don't want to go too hard on these fire road climbs because there's quite a bit of technical climbing coming up. And you need to have relatively fresh legs to make it up. Grazie. Sunday evening. Dominicus de Thera. Starting to cool off a bit. We're up a little bit. Bit of altitude, but not so much. Now, I locked the suspension out, go up a few gears, and easy today. So yesterday was quite a solid day. I'll throw some footage in of that session at the end of this video of today, but quite a lot of climbing and quite steep. Ciao. Very steep stuff, very torquey climbs, so felt like I was in a squat rack for 5.5 hours. Just fighting that gradient all day. But anyway, hopefully it makes your legs stronger, yeah? Stay on the bike this time. The rain's had a bit of a dig at this section. Oh, just losing the balance there. Ah, well, something to work on, a bit of a technical skill. Get back on. Okay, it's not over yet, but for that bit. Bit of rest, but not too much, because there's another section coming up. Okay. Things like that, smashing your foot on a rock. So, I'm thinking the weather's had a bit of an impact on this section. I don't know whether it's always like this. Let's hope not anyway. To tackle this for 24 hours would be quite something. I think I'll be walking quite a bit. Okay, maybe we get back on. Get clipped in. And away we go. Yeah, it's not so bad. Something to work on there. Bit of technical climbing. Rocks. Just like to throw that back wheel out. At least the gradient's not that bad. You can sort of deal with it. Momentum is your friend on this sort of climbing. Ah, there we go. Alright. Put a bit of sting in the legs. With watch your head, guys. And I'll take the GoPro off. Okay. Smooth trail now. For a little bit anyway. Seems pretty good there. Sharp there, otherwise you missed that corner. Wind our way down. The last of the turns through the gully. Go up here a bit, but I won't take you through the last part because it's quite overgrown with blackberry. After these few corners, make our way back out onto the main road. Super fun, these corners. Finale Ligure trail, 2019 anyway. start. So let me know what you think in the comments below. If you'd like to see more trails around the Finale Ligure area, subscribe, stay in touch, and I'll be back with another training video, trail commentary again soon. Alright, ciao guys. Alright guys, that's all for today. Hope you enjoyed that little lap of Finale Ligure 2019 course. Head home now, get recovered. Got a rest day tomorrow, so be sure to subscribe, leave a comment, leave a like if you like, and I'll catch you next time. The sun is pretty deceptive, so it's important to stay hydrated.